So how did you approach it once you started working on it? I'm sure that you added
I familiarized myself with the comic and the character, taking a lot from the still frames, the kind of architecture, his movement, how he was drawn, because I wanted to be true to the embodiment of the character. So, and then just tried to relate to his worldview.